and cleaning a fish. Hopefully my camera stays there. Went out and I bought pompano because I'll do my fishing and casting later, but Delaware's a little weird about fishing and size limits. So I went to the farmer's market. I got a whole pompano. That's a big fish. Doesn't really have scales. Doesn't really have any scales. It's like a nice smooth skin. So, and my Calcutta knife. Nice and sharp. I'm going to cut in behind the neck here. I like to use the head meat too. Cut in. Cut in there. Right down the spine. Down the belly. And what I'm going to do is in along the spine. So they got these fins. Cut them off if you want. Start. I'll just leave them on for now. Go in and down by the spine. And then it's going to go along the spine. Whole body of the fish. Just cut down. Bees out here today. And go down. Whole body of the fish. Just cutting along the spine. Right out. Just like that. That's going to give us a nice fillet here. Now, I don't ever clean them out first, but we'll wash them out when we're all done. Then you have your little rib cage here. You can go and you can see these bones right here. Coming right behind them. Just kind of fillet them out of the way. And that's all this other nasty banana. You can see all the bones right in there, the rib bones. You get this nice fillet. If you wash it off. Probably a little bit. I need to trim up in there a little bit. If you wash it off. You get this nice fillet. I'm going to go in here a little bit and just kind of clean that up just a little bit. A couple of bones in there. Too much. So then I'll have nice stuff there. Alright. Then we'll flip it to the other side. Set our fillet to the side. We're going to do the same thing. Under the fin. Cut towards the head. Down to the spine. You're going to take your knife and rotate it. Just go ahead. And go right along the spine here. I'll go all the way across with my knife. Come in. I'm just going to cut down along the spine again. All the way down the fish. All the way down to the tail. Like so. How's it going? You just leave it right on bench. Thank you. I have all this wonderful head meat here too. Try to get all that. Come back, you. Skin, you can see, just peels right off. It's a leathery skin on this fish. All right. And there, minimum waste. Fishing all the guts and all that wonderful stuff. Don't have a lot. A lot of missing meat. Usually just throw this right in the bag. This stuff, bag, and then this piece, you gotta go right down. Flies out here, them bad. Right down. Underside of the spine, a slight angle, right under the bones, and right there, see, very nice, throw that out, maybe this nice fillet, and kind of just trim up the bottom a little bit. My stabilizer is not working too well. Come on. Trim this up a little bit. Key is having a nice sharp knife. Trim that up a little bit. Trim my bag. That's another fillet. And if there are a couple bones, you can always, like I did on the last one, just come in here a little bit. Out. I don't need to go too crazy because you already got most of the bones. Yeah. Lay the pump now. I also got a snapper here. You are currently being recorded. Cool. So that's filleting a pompano.